pretty basic in ballet. It could just be like out, in, out, in. But again, focusing on those components that we talked about, I want to use speed here in arms. So how I like to Shanae turn is starting with my arms open and then closing them so you gain a lot of speed. So you start with your arms out and you start going slow. And then when you bring them in and you start going faster, of course it's going to look like you're going at the speed of light because you started at such a slow pace.